families. In 1993, the General Assembly decided in a resolution A bar RES bar 47 bar 237 that 15th May of every year should be observed as the International Day of Families. This day provides an opportunity to promote awareness of issues relating to families and to increase the knowledge of the social, economic and demographic process affecting families. Although families all over the world have transformed greatly over the past decades in terms of the structure as a result of global trends and demographic changes, the United Nations still recognize the family as the basic unit of society. The International Day of Families is observed on the 15th of May every year. Thank you for your valuable time and see you on the next video. Bye.